Grantham Centre for Sustainable Futures is a new collaboration between the University of Sheffield and the Grantham Foundation for the Protection of the Environment. And it deals with research on all areas of sustainability. And one of the key things that it's doing is it's taking an interdisciplinary approach to these problems.
We live in a world that has resources that are being consumed faster than they're being put back. We have a growing population. We have more mouths to feed with more and an economy to sustain with energy. And the Grantham Centre will provide those researchers who understand the technical, the political and the economic in order to be campaigners. People talk about the perfect storm. This is the perfect place because we have the right mix of researchers.
So my core area of expertise is in soil and water resources protection. The Grantham Centre provides a phenomenal capability by bringing together people like me with such a wide range of other areas of expertise. We have molecular biologists that study better how to grow plants for food. We have social scientists that tell us how consumers are going to behave in the marketplace, how businesses should be run. We have experts that work on the environment, myself and colleagues. This capability of linking together all of these areas of expertise is absolutely essential to tackle big challenges like global food security. The Grantham Centre is the only way you're going to get that transformation is by bringing all these experts together in one place, linking it up to think about how to tackle the problem together, and then working together on the solutions. That's what's amazing about the Grantham Centre.
The Grantham Scholar Project that I'm working with is with a very talented young academic, James Thackeray, and he's going to be understanding how the size of seed is controlled. 80% of the food we eat is from grain and seeds. That includes the beans and the wheat and the barleys. And if we could make all the seed just 10% bigger, that would be a fantastic gain in yield and increase our food supply.
I think it's going to be a real benefit to the students being part of a big multidisciplinary group. We're going to specifically focus on inculcating skills and knowledge across disciplines of how research into food sustainability can take various guises. We're also going to give the students training and leadership skills.
One of the great things about being involved with the Grantham Centre is that all of the Grantham scholars and academics such as myself who are working with the centre will receive media training to help us to communicate to the general public why we're doing the research that we're doing and why the results are important to them.
With our Grantham scholars, we're training a new generation of researchers to take a more active role in dealing with these issues in future.
So when you think of the perfect storm, you can think that the future's terrifying, but it needn't be. I'm an optimist, and I'm an optimist because of the type of people we have in the team that we've put together, and knowing that there are people like them all over the world working towards this common goal of making a sustainable planet.